Rahman Rahim. Dear student, today we will learn the insect pest of cotton, starting with the Helicoverpa armigera, that is the American bollworm. The main identification sign of this pest, it has a kidney shaped structure which is present underneath of this forewing. Another pest that attack on the cotton is the armyworm, which attack on the cotton and it attack like a troops. So that's why we call American bollworm. It has dark sheresis is present at the end and the hind wing is a transparent, and these are two major pests of the cotton. And then we have another sample of the American bollworm. American bollworm actually have many shapes and diagrams because it feed on a different crops and it is a polyphagous pest. In our lab we have only these two specimens available for the cotton pest. Now we have another pest, that is the cotton weevil, which is also a minor pest of the cotton crop. And this pest actually is a sucking pest which attack on the cotton crop. All these specimens here you can see, these are American bollworm specimen as well as the armyworms are mostly present. Here we have Crotogonus trachypterus and the short horn grasshopper, as well as then we have here the locust. All of these pests, they are minor pests of cotton crop. Thank you very much.